Amy.
What?
Are you excited?
About what?
You know, school.
No. But I could see why you are. You never would have lived down what happened to you back home. Now you can start over. It's good for you. Sucks for me.
I still think about what Mr. Higashi said in 8th grade bio. If it's true that anything you could think of has probably happened at least once in the course of human history, then has it ever happened that a girl was forced to start over at a new school in a boring town in the middle of nowhere, and she actually made more friends and turned out happier than she was before? Amy would say no, because she was the popular one back home, and she's now separated from her beloved boyfriend for 6 months until she graduates. But I wasn't exactly popular in San Francisco, and I've technically never had a boyfriend, so I think it's actually possible I could be happy in Bakersfield. In fact, it's probably already happened at least once. Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
Kimberly.
I'm Lauren. These are my friends. This is Cindy, and Taylor, and that's my boyfriend, Chance.
Hey.
So are you new here?
You can tell.
I met you on the back of the bus. You told me your name, told me you were down.
Everybody, we have a new member of our class today. Her name is Kimberly Fung. Please give her some sort of a greeting.
Okay.
So last week we left off on page 192. So turn to page 192.
Hey, new girl. Hey, what's your name?
Kimberly.
Kimberly what?
Kimberly
I
Fung.
Am so sorry
Fung?
About that. My name is Mark, my friends call me Naka, and unfortunately, you've met Paul.
Sign here, please.
We're in the art club, and we're taking sign-ups for this year. If you're interested, feel free to sign up.
Okay.
Cool. I'm the president.
I'm the secretary.
And that's our VP, Charlie. He's into mixed media and slam poetry. I paint mostly.
I do skateboards.
Skateboards?
He likes to paint the bottoms of skateboards. What sort of mediums do you do?
I write, mostly in my journal, but I write short stories too.
Well, we meet on Wednesdays after school, in M301. So we'll see you there?
Yeah, okay, cool.
Bye, Kimberly Fung.
The idiot is Fung.
Hey, well, you're just showing up now. Lunch is almost over.
I sort of didn't know it was lunch.
Yeah, I was new here last year.
Really?
Yeah, my family moved here from LA.
Cool.
You know what? Would you mind waiting here just a minute?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, thanks.
Why are you talking to her?
Okay, you know what?
Why?
Because she seems nice.
She doesn't fit into our crowd. She doesn't even look like us.
You know what? Let's just invite her today. If you hate her, we won't hang out with her again. You guys are totally embarrassing me right now. She's waiting, okay? Just today.
Okay.
Okay, thank you. So, Chance is gonna drop us off at the mall today after school, and we wanna know if you wanna go with us.
I kinda have to meet my sister after school.
Well, if you wanna come, you could meet us outside the gate after school.
The front gate, you know, the one you come in at.
Okay.
Okay, see you then.
Okay.
Bye.
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 See ya.
Bye.
Hi.
already finished her lunch.
It's okay. I'll sit with you. So, how you liking it?
Well, as bad as it could be.
Oh, I see you made some new friends over there.
Do you know them?
Oh, yeah. They're, like, so popular that they were sleeping with the seniors when they were freshmen. Statutory rape. It's fashionable around here.
What about the art club?
The what?
The art club.
We have an art club?